be what you be. We could be your dad.